We are studying chapter 4, where does it come from? We need food as food provides us energy to play, to do other physical activities. Food provides us energy to think, to talk. Food gives us bodybuilding capability. Food helps us to develop immunity to fight with the disease. Food variety. There is a lot of variation in food eaten in different regions of India. They vary from one region to other because of the culture or the geographical condition of that area. Now, ingredients. The content of a food item are known as ingredients, or we can say that different things used to prepare a food item are ingredients. I have made a table for you students. You can see here I have mentioned food items and ingredients. Look, firstly, chapati. To make it, you need atta, water as ingredients. To make dal, you need pulses, water, salt, oil or ghee and spices. To make rice, you need raw rice and water. Now, you must have understood what ingredients are. Moving ahead, food materials and sources. We eat different kind of food. We must know from where we get the food. The main source of food are plants and animals. We get food items like milk, egg and meat from animals. Fruits and vegetables come from plants. Students, for your help, a table has been created in which I have listed the food items, ingredients and sources. Firstly, idli. To make idli, you need rice, urad dal, salt and water as ingredients. Now, we will look one by one what are the source from where we get these things. The source of rice is plant. The source of urad dal is also plant. The source of salt is sea water. The source of water, there are many sources of water like river, hand pump, pond, lake. So you can use any one of them. Now the next is kheer. To make kheer, you need milk, sugar and rice. Looking to the sources, the source of milk is animal. The source of rice is plant. The source of sugar is also plant. Now you must have understood what the source mean. Plant parts as food. Students, we eat plant as food. So here we are discussing what part of plant do we eat. The part of a plant which can be eaten by us are called edible parts. We eat many leafy vegetables. We eat fruits of some plant. Sometimes roots, sometimes stem, and even flower are edible. I have made a drawing for you so you can understand what are the various parts of flower. Look it. Here you can see flowers, fruit, stem, leaf. They all build the shoot system. The shoot system also include buds, nodes and internodes. Moving ahead. Root system. There are two types of roots, primary and secondary. These were the parts of plant. Now students, we will see this table. Here I have mentioned food items, ingredients and the part of plant from which we get these things. The example is brinjal curry. To make brinjal curry, we need brinjal, chilies, spices and oil as ingredient. Now, brinjal. Brinjal is fruit of its plant. Chilies, they are also fruit of their plant. And oil. We get oil from groundnut, mustard, soya bean or any other source. Okay, these all things are seeds of their plant. We get oil from the seeds. Whatever the oil you use in your home, whether it's a groundnut oil, mustard oil or a soybean oil, they all are obtained from the seeds of their plants. Now we have taken a close look on the parts of plant. Moving ahead. Animal products as food. Animals provide us food items like milk, egg and meat, which we have discussed earlier. We also get honey from animals. No need to surprise. Honey is provided us by the bees. Bees make honey from the nectar. Nectar is sweet juice of flowers and they store it in beehives. Students, beehive is home of bees. Now, today you have explored that the animal, what are the animal sources of food, what are the plant sources of food, why do we need food, and why the food depends on the age, the nature of geographical area, and many other things like ingredients. That's all for today, students. You keep learning. Study at home and make notes out of the content provided to you. You can ask your queries too in your WhatsApp group or in the description section.